the movies we made and rewrite them. But my heart can't take it. Trying to smile, but finding I still gotta fake it. Temptation and trying not to wake up. I'm regressing and second guessing and trying not to give a fuck. My thoughts we
dumb right.
Here anymore.
Oh well.
I could be a soundtrack
of
that.
Guy is
on his lap.
There's one. Two more. I can do two more. If they want two more.
I'm stuffed.
This is what it's like falling in love, and I never wanna go by.
some pressure, but you're down, cause it's alright, it's alright. It's a waste of time tonight. If you're feeling kinda crazy, turn down the lights. We can take our time, do whatever you like. It's alright, it's alright. I wanna make you mine.
Cranking all the way through to 10 o'clock. So thank you so much for coming down, and we're going to keep this gig rolling. Awesome.
Just one look and I'm here. I'm not afraid to die. Yeah. I think we probably only got time for one more song then. We'll see how we go. Two more, are you guys having fun? Awesome. Okay, well we'll do this one first. We're going to do a song called Not Getting What You Want. And then maybe we'll do another song in front of our albums. Hi kids. This song, good thanks bro. You can listen to us on Spotify too, man. Download if you want. Write to me at the email address and I'll send you all of our other emails, bro. Thank you. Yeah, cool man. I'll send you digital files of everything. Thank you. That guy just went all about music, hey? That's awesome. Yeah. Alright, this song was when I went through a deep, dark depression. I wrote this out the other side of it, near the other side of it. Maybe some people can relate to it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for listening to us. Catch you in another gig. Please buy all of our shit so we can keep on making music. It's over there at the merch tent. Buy some t-shirts. There's some cards there. You can email me. I'll send you our music. Thank you so much. Oh, hey, give one the way. I don't have one on stage. T-shirt. That lady there. Yeah. Cool. Awesome. Go to the merch tent and get yourself a free t-shirt, man. You are awesome. You're rocking the whole set. Thank you so much. All right, congratulations. Okay, we better get off so the next band can get on. Oh, yeah, Sweet Nothings are going to be amazing. Hang around for them.
See you on the next one. Is there any drummers in the house tonight? Can we please drop? Can we please borrow drums?
Sounds like another one?
Where's AJ? I see you, you've got drumsticks.
Drumsticks.
Can we please drop? Yeah.
Lockdown song.
This is what you've always been waiting for. You want to turn the light down, but I like it off. Can't you see the dark is nice for me? I'm coming through, I'm coming through, I'm coming to get you.
Your tender love and kick ass.
Turn up to their gigs, because I think they've got a lot of potential to do a lot of cool things. Awesome, and interesting things. Alright, hey.
Are you guys all having a good time? Yeah. Are we sufficiently boozed? Support the bar. Make sure you're well taken.
Alright, let's go.
Don't stop, baby, till my heart stops beating. Don't stop, baby, till my heart stops beating.
named by his daughter, Butter Potato, so enjoy this one.
We'll be back soon.
cup holder. Yeah, Jerry Rolls.
Hey! In my last life, I traveled this world. In my last life, well, I got around. This time around I ain't sitting down. This time around I ain't sitting here. This time around I ain't sitting down. Sitting here in this easy chair. Sitting here, going nowhere. Sitting here in this easy chair, watching Sam go by. Now my brothers, they understand. They understand why we work this land. My brothers, they understand. They understand why we work this land. Yeah.
Okay, are we ready?
We'll be right back.
sitting up here watching some of the aerobics and dance moves going on down here. Keep your eye in the middle.
We'll go away with this news.
not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
So the Crimson Club is a genre-defying, experimental cabaret band. Whew! Yeah. Their eccentric, multi-instrumental entertainment draws on many influences from Edith Piaf, to Laurie Anderson. Singing in French and English, they play a mixture of original tunes and irreverent covers with a twist of humour and a dash of cabaret. I just want to see how many people are here for Crimson Club today. Give us a yell if you're here for Crimson Club. That's awesome. So I want all of you plus everybody else to give Crimson Club a big local scene welcome.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Ceasefire. You guys were awesome. First gig, I think we're going to see more of you. This is our first song, Trouble in Your Amour. It has one of my favorite French lines in it. Je n'ai pas connu d'autres garçons que toi. Et si j'en ai connu, je ne m'en souviens pas. Which means, I've never met any boy than you. And if I have, I've forgotten him. Et moi qui pensais que t'allais pour toujours, mais j'étais quitté et j'ai that song is very appropriate considering the venue that we're in. A little word of advice for some of you out there. Now we've been drinking wine for a long, long time. All the kings and queens in Egypt used to sip it now and again. But they didn't get drunk and fall on the floor or stand up and walk into a door like some of these modern wine-drinking men. They drank their wine from silver jugs that only these two big mugs, and they always knew when they had had enough. And the wine they drank was mighty fine, just like the vine just off the line, and nothing like this new green stuff. But you stay up with that wine, although it makes you feel fine. You can drink beer and gin, that's good. You can drink liquor aged in wood, but you stay up with that wine. When I was walking down the street the other day, I saw this man, and everybody was getting in his way, and I knew that he was not well. So I took him into a bar and ordered a drink, and what do you think? He upped and ordered a muscatel. I said, buddy, if you don't want to lose your mind, then you get to stay off that wine, and you know what, it's sure as well. He got up with a stupid grin, wiped his sleeve across his chin, and as he left, he almost fell. Buddy, stay up with that wine. Dinner. No one's gonna call you a sinner, but if you're a man that wants to think, I'm gonna tell you now, I'm gonna tell you twice, I'm gonna tell you thrice times, just stay off of that wine. Buddy, stay off of that wine, although it makes you feel fine. You can drink beer and gin, that's good. You can drink liquor, ancient woman, buddy, stay off of that wine. Now if you don't want to hasten your recline into that little box of pine, I'm telling you, buddy, stay off of that wine.
And this one is Eve of 31, which is about the Napier earthquake.
Sang to make the mountain move. 'Cause we were Now
Eric Clapton, but I'm forgetting out of solo. It was always Eric Clapton.
what a voice. And we're going to hear it again. This is our final song.
I'm here, the last couple of bands. Right now, we have Fina Latino. So he hails all the way from, is it Brazil?
Chile.
Chile! Of course it's Chile. All the way from Chile. And he's got his mates with him. And it's going to be awesome. So can we please give a big round of applause for Fina Latino?
Thank you.
de cualquier malla sale un rato, de cualquier malla sale un rato, de cualquier malla sale un rato.
To be here, thank you very much, AJ, for organizing this. Thank you to Atara, Joe, the sound. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, friends, for coming here. Sunday, beautiful Sunday. We are so lucky to play here in this beautiful show. So the first one was a Latino group. And the next one will be. More Latin, Latin song. Original song para bailar. Thank you.
Stay Together. Write some songs. Stay Together. Cool. All right. Awesome. So, hey, so next up we've got Blue River Baby Band, which are essentially the exact same setup. So hang around. If you like these guys, you'll like Blue River Baby Band too. Awesome.
So big shout out to AJ for tonight, for putting it all together. There's a lot of work that goes behind the scenes. So big shout out to AJ.
This is our last song for the night, and the last of our new songs. The song's called
for Blue River Baby Band. Fantastic music. Hey, and thank you guys for tuning out. Give yourselves a big round of applause. That's how original music gets its landing here. And lastly, I'd just like you guys to give a big round of applause for all the bands that have performed over this weekend. So cool to give this a try. It's an epic one. Yeah, awesome. Thank you and good night. See you in another one. Like the local scene Facebook page and find out a bit more.